We, the Plex-Earth team, would like to introduce our new product, Plex-Earth Lite. Plex-Earth Lite is an AutoCAD plugin developed by our team for professionals who would like to facilitate work efficiency and save precious time and resources in the design area. It is basically a light version of Plex-Earth, which is used by thousands of engineers worldwide, including several prominent companies in the architectural, engineering, and construction industry. In order to use Plex-Earth Lite, first, we need to have a georeference drawing. Having our drawing's georeference settings set up is a prerequisite for using any of the Plex-Earth Lite features, so as to ensure that any imported element will be accurately overlaid on its correct coordinates. This can be easily done by using the set georeference command. We can choose from thousands of coordinate systems available worldwide, or we can define the project's location in Google Earth to create a quick custom georeference distinct to the project. If we are already aware of the coordinate system our project is based on, we choose the coordinate system option, click on the grid button, then select the country, coordinate system, and units. After it's finalized, the drawing is now georeferenced. On the other hand, if the project's coordinate system is not known, or the drawing has been drafted without considering a specific system, we can associate a point in CAD with a reference point in Google Earth. To do so, execute the same command and choose Quick Georeference. Specify the geographic location in Google Earth by creating a place mark that corresponds to a known point in our drawing, copy its details, and paste them in CAD. After that, we define the exact point in our drawing that corresponds to the geographical location specified earlier, select the units, then finalize. Our drawing is georeferenced, and we can now proceed to explore other features. The most important tool of Plex-Earth Lite is the ability to import quick views from Google Maps and CAD within seconds, making it easier than ever for professionals to have a clear view of their project site right inside their design environment. A quick view image is a one-tile dynamic image whose resolution is automatically calculated by the software to instantly cover the whole extent of a specified area with a single tile. To import a quick view, click on the Quick View button, and we will be prompted to specify the cover area either in the drawing or in Google Earth. For now, let's select the In Drawing option. Let's specify the area using the mouse cursor, and after a few seconds, the quick view is instantly fetched and imported into our AutoCAD environment, with the quick view palette activated. If we need to alter our viewport, we can zoom in or out in our drawing and hit the Update Image by Viewport button on the palette. Alternatively, the quick view can also be updated using the Specify an Area in the Drawing option below in the same palette. To specify the cover area by selecting Google Earth, click on the same command and select in Google Earth. As instructed here, let's open up Google Earth and select a Google Earth element for our area of interest. Since we don't have one, we'll quickly create a polygon just like this. Then, right-click on it and copy. Once we click Copy, Plex-Earth automatically commences the importing of the quick view. We now simply wait for the quick view to be completely fetched, and it is now available in our drawing. If needed, you can also hide and reveal the quick view in an instant via the Toggle Visibility command of Plex-Earth Lite. Plex-Earth Lite also serves as an excellent visualization tool that easily utilizes Google Earth to enable users to see the bigger picture while designing. With a simple click, we can instantly view the site conditions of the area in our drawing in Google Earth. Just tap on the Zoom Google Earth button, indicate the two opposite corners of the area of interest, and voila! Plex-Earth automatically redirects to Google Earth exactly on the specified area of interest. It is also possible to get a view of a project site by specifying a particular position or point through a camera made in AutoCAD, as well as through an observer's point of view. We can also easily create different kinds of elements in AutoCAD that can be viewed on Google Earth. There are three different options for this, which would enable us to import our placemarks, paths, and polygons into Google Earth. Here, we are going to see the command which enables users to create placemarks in Google Earth for positions specified in CAD. This command can be a very useful tool, for example, in cases like we want to share our location with a colleague or a client. So let's do that. To achieve it, we click on Create Placemark, and we are then prompted to pick its exact position with our cursor. Once we have specified our desired point, we will then need to enter a placemark name. Afterwards, we hit Enter, and we will then be prompted to create another placemark by specifying a new point in our drawing. In case we don't need another placemark, we can again hit Enter, and Plex-Earth Lite will instantly activate Google Earth and take us to the specified area of our drawing where we can see the newly created placemark. Next, we are about to follow the exact opposite process of how Plex-Earth Lite can make it possible to visualize different elements such as placemarks, paths, polygons created in Google Earth instantly in our CAD workspace. Let's use a polygon for example. This can be a really useful tool in cases we need to specify the boundary of a real-life area with the help of Google Earth and insert it inside our drawing project. First, we create our polygon in Google Earth, and then right-click on it, and choose Copy. Then, we can go back to our drawing, paste it from the clipboard by right-clicking, or with a simple stroke of Ctrl-V. And here it is! Now we have our polygon pasted to our drawing. Plex-Earth Lite also offers several raster tools including importing camera photo, world files, and more. With the import camera photo command, we can import a photo with GPS information which is usually taken using a smartphone camera or GPS-enabled camera devices. Take this photo as an example. By checking on its properties, we can see GPS information like latitude and longitude. To import this, we just click on the Import Camera Photo command, locate our image, and it will be inserted in the drawing on the respective coordinates. Take note that you may need to scale the photo as needed. The same process goes for importing world files. World files are files that store georeferencing information for rasters. To import it, simply click on the respective command, locate the raster image with its world file, and the imagery will be imported into the drawing, georeferenced. Other raster tools that Plex-Earth Lite offers include tools for merging, trimming, and replacing raster images, as well as several clipping tools. Finally, if you are collaborating with someone using the full paid version of our software, Plex-Earth 2023, you will be able to directly view all the high-resolution mosaics and terrain they imported with it. Just ask them to send their DWG files to you. For example, as shown by this notification, this drawing contains Plex-Earth elements. To load them, just start Plex-Earth Lite. Here are some imagery mosaics loaded with Plex-Earth Lite, which were originally imported using the full version of Plex-Earth. You can also view terrains created using the full version of Plex-Earth here in Plex-Earth Lite. By showing the terrain manager, you can see all the Plex-Earth terrains in the drawing. No more external files, no large files, no full or relative paths. Isn't that awesome? As you can see, Plex-Earth Lite is the perfect companion for essential design requirements. Words are but weaned, but seeing is believing. Have a first-hand experience of Plex-Earth and witness its capabilities for yourselves by visiting our website, plexearth.com. If you need additional information, feel free to send us an email to support@plexcape.com and our customer support team will always be glad to help. Thank you all for your attention and hope to see you joining our community.